If you guys are looking for coins to pick up the player that you always wanted, check out Mutt Store. Right now, code TOKE will save you 15% off. I'm not even gonna joke, bro. I was praying that they would decline my credit card. I don't even know why I'm doing this, but hey, man, I'm trying to get back into the swing of things, and I went ahead. I had 1.5 million coins, all right, before this video, and boom! That's not a good explosion, all right? I mean, you know, I got 39,000 coins, and I did something really dumb. Or did I? I really don't even know. I guys absolutely spammed the comment section of players you wanted me to get, and I started buying them, and I was like, oh, shit. I don't have enough coins, so I went ahead, I bought some points. I'm probably gonna regret it, okay? But I also did a bunch of those upgrades that this is what the team looks like right now, but I'm still slowly but surely trying to make it the best team in Madden because I need it. Because I'm sick of losing. Like, I'm losing every game possible. It's literally been over 2 months since I've opened packs. I'm bone dry on coins, and I've got 13 86 plus legend packs. I don't know if these are good or not. Knowing my luck, I'll probably get all 86. But if you're telling me that there is a chance that I can pull 13 full legends out of this pack, sign me up. All right, y'all, I've got the legend fantasy pack. Oh, shit. Oh, I thought I did it on the first pack. We've got the legend fantasy packs. I'm sure, I'm actually like 99% sure that these are still like the worst packs in the game. But hey, I'm about to risk it for the biscuit. To be completely honest, I blame you guys. I blame you guys because you told me to buy all the cards that are like 2 million coins. Oh, shit. Okay. I'm not going to get trolled by these animations, though. 80. All right. Be able to buy all these cards, and I'm looking for a limited time pull. 88 overall. That'll work. Need to make 3 million coins. I need Joe Thomas. Actually, I need to make 5 million coins. I need Joe Thomas. I need Deontay. Oh, my God. I need about 8 million coins. I need Joe Thomas, Jadeveon Clowney, Aaron Donald, Deion Sanders, Troy Polamalu. Oh, dude. These packs got to be lit, bro. Okay. Round 3. Okoye. Oh, Clint Porter's brand new legend. That. Okay. 90 overall. And Tutal Jones. I don't know what he's selling for, but cha-ching, cha-ching. I sat there with that 1.5 million coins and I was like, let me try to do this. And then I did one and then I was like, okay, maybe I do two. And then I did two. And then next thing you know, I wound up doing 13 of them and I had no coins and literally selling every single card in my binder. And that's what we like to call a mutt addiction. Get help. Call 1-800 number. I keep seeing all these series redux players. Dude, I want one. I have not seen what it looks like. No animation. I need to get me a series redux player ASAP. Ah, dude, that animation is the biggest troll. Jared Cook. Okay, Ryan Griffin. Big X. Oh, no. I need 7 limited time pulls in this pack alone. Now, you guys saw in my lineup, I had Saquon Barkley. I know he's a little bit old, but I really want to try him. And Jim Brown, the picture on the legend pack. Still haven't used Jim Brown. A lot of running backs I want to use, but I think maybe today we might try to get Clinton Portis in the lineup. He's brand new. He looks actually really, really good. 81 overall right there. We're on the hunt. Series Redux. We gonna open packs. We're not going to open packs. We're going to find out in this pack. Another Jared Cook. That is not what we wanted at all. At the very beginning, you saw the lineup, man. If you have any other suggestions, let me know. Like, I'm on my grind trying to make my coins up, trying to get the players that you want us. Oh, God. Okay. I thought that was it. I thought I did it, bro. 89 overall. That's who we're gonna take, Ed Reed. I feel like I keep getting the same legends. Are we gonna make some coins or are we gonna lose it all? That is the question. That got me again. That got me again. 86 overall. Please. Oh, damn. I thought opening up those packs with money was gonna make me some coins. It didn't really work out that way, but 86 plus. 13 of these. I've never opened these packs, so I don't know what to expect. X-Factor first one. Okay, 88 overall Okoye. I don't know. You guys let me know down below. Probably an L so far, but can it change with these packs? With a W. Okay, I don't... Is that a W? 91 overall Brian Urlacher. Let's go full legend full. Give me another one. I'll take about 20 of these. Okay, okay. Honestly, I don't know if you can pull limited times out of these. I really, like I said, guys, I have not. Oh, shit. 92 overall, Clint Portis. Welcome to the team. Gameplay with him later today. He might be the best running back in the game, be honest with you. He might be. 90 agility with Shaker. Dude, yeah, buddy. All right. These might be good. 92 overall, Clint Forrest. Big X's for days. Give me Jerry Rice. What the hell is going on? Oh my God. That's like three full legends. Let's go. Give me four. Let me go. I'm going to walk it off. 90 overall, Lawrence Taylor. Yo. Is this a W? Dude, did this go from an L to a W? 89 overall, Howie Long. I think I might retire from packs again, maybe till another promo. 90 overall, Christian Okoye. He's probably worth some coins. I'm not too sure. 86 again. Fly through these. 88 overall. That's an L. I feel like 88s, 87s, and 86s definitely go. Hold it up, bro. You taking an L, bro. I did it again. This is my best pack opening I've ever had. I spent all my coins on this, and I think I'm going to make coins back. Give me one more. Give me one more. Gene Upshaw, glad to see that he's back in Madden, bro. Holy shit. I'm actually happy. Limited, one time for the culture. 92, Gene Upshaw. He's like 500K, bro. Oh, my God. I'm doing these and only these for the rest of my life. That's a big one. That's a little one. We're going to end that one with a little one. I'm not 100% sure. But I'm pretty sure, just off the two Clinton Portises and the Gene Upshaw, that I made my coins back. Six full legend pulls out of 13 of those packs. I'll take it as a W. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Drop a like. Go watch my last video. Thanks for watching. Sticking around with me. I love you all. All the support, all the comments. Really means a lot to me, dude. All right. We'll see you. Oh, wait. For the haters out there.